yourself.
You shouldn't have.
But I wasn't alone.
You think it was it?
Wendell, people are so full of shit. They're just trying to scare each other from going out there with their superstitions.
They don't warn about it for nothing.
Look, I don't know what you saw out there. Fuck, I don't even know if you saw anything. But you didn't go missing or wind up dead like the others. As fucked up as they may seem, they're just stories.
Look at us. We have nothing. We have no one. I just want to be free of it all. Because no one would give two shits if we went missing. Or died, Dusty.
You're right. Fuck them. Fuck all of them. At least we have some sort of freedom. You know, I think we're better off this way. The two of us. No matter how hard it gets. Hey, don't worry. We're the only family that matters now. You know that. I'll protect you. I got you, little bro.
I did see something out there, Dusty. Something spoke to me.
What did it say? The fuck was that?
What is it?
Stay inside. Don't leave.
I'm gonna go take a look. You'll be all right.
You! Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Come on, fuck. Oh, fuck. The fuck up! Get the fuck off me! Stop!
Wendell, I told you to stay inside. Wendell?
I just want to be free of it all.
What? What are you talking about?
Because no one would give two shits if we went missing. Or died, Dusty.
Hey.
Dusty! Wendell, where are you?
Wendell, look at me. I'm here, okay? Wendell, we're gonna be okay, alright? Remember that prayer Mom always used to say to us? Say it with me. Pray with me. Father, I send these words to you. These are my prayer. But these are my words to you, Lord, our Savior. To all my relations that have been created aside.
Wendell, let me in. Let me in, Wendell.
Don't believe it.
You're not my brother.
It's obviously trying to trick you, Wendell.
Get that fucking gun out of my face, Wendell.
My brother's out there, calling to me.
Don't be stupid. Wendell.
Oh.